Start to the trading month, over 1,400 pips being achieved in the first 5 days of the month. Again, that makes it one of our best trading months since the start of this year. Obviously, March was incredible as well, but we will definitely achieve greater results than that March 6,000 pip trading month. So here's EURUSD. Again, we've been bullish on this pair since last week and bringing that momentum into this week as well. A lot to do with fundamental reasons and technical reasons, which I'll get into in maybe in another video. But just from a day trade perspective, you can see that we have great trend trading opportunities. So essentially just buying anytime price pulls back. So to start with, we had an entry at the start of the week. Price did pull back around 30 pips before obviously moving in the direction that we wanted it to, hitting over a 90 pip trailing stop. So that was an incredible trade. As you can see, price did pull back. Yesterday, we had the ECB interest rate decision. We were actually anticipating them to keep interest rates the same. So of course, we did put on a buying position just because we believe that the technicals were in alignment with what we believed the fundamental data would play out as. And of course, that was a perfect trade, a price again rallying once again. Now, as you can see, it's NFP today, so you have to be super, super cautious. We're gonna have a lot of people essentially trying to sell this off now. I think we can see maybe one more move to this resistance level, possibly, but either way, we're out of the market now. We're not gonna play the guessing game. So we're out the market, we'll see what happens next week. But I still think we're going to be super bullish on euro pairs going into next week as well. Of course, the market will not travel in a straight line, so you do have to keep in mind market pullbacks. But yeah, it's been an absolutely phenomenal trading week. As you can see, I mean, if you were to trade this in hindsight, simple breakout, pullback, breakout, potential pullback, and then rally to this resistance level. And these are the kind of trading conditions that we love and that as a trader you want to take full advantage of. So yeah, send me a message. Don't forget, we're still running a 1 week free trial in our Forex Signal group, so feel free to click the link in my bio. However, make sure you have the Telegram app downloaded, otherwise it will not work. Right, and if you want to join the industry group where we've achieved over 900 plus pips alone on Germany 30 this week, you can send me a message and you can join that group as well. I'll speak to you all soon.